Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're taking a listen to the Rush self-titled album, and we are on track 6, In the Mood. Now, I've been enjoying this album very much more than I thought I would, so I'm just excited to get into this next one. In the Mood, I wonder what that's a reference to. Maybe it's the sequel to Need Some Love? Anyways, all right, we're just going to jump right into it. So, just real quick, when was the last time Rush made a song about being in the mood or needing some love? You know what I mean? Because I don't recall in the four albums I've already listened to by Rush, there were no songs talking about sex. So, was this something they dropped eventually because they wanted to be more, you know, family friendly? This seems like it's a product of the time because, you know, everybody's talking about love. Talking about love. So yeah, very unique song by Rush. Alex's guitar work in there was superb. I loved his choices of arpeggios. His bluesy style is really like showing out here. Like How far did Lifeson or the band in general go with that bluesy sound? I just need to know. I'll probably find out on my own, going into the next album after this. So let's look at the lyrics. Oh, hey now, baby. Well, I like your smile. Won't you come and talk to me for a little while? Well, you're making me crazy the way you roll them eyes. Won't you come and sit with me? I'll tell you all my lies. Hey, baby, it's 7:45. I feel I'm in the mood. Hey, baby, the hour is late. I feel I've got to move. Well, hey now, baby, don't you talk so fast. I'm just trying to make this good time. I'm trying to make it last. Well, everything's getting hazy. Now, honey, where'd you go? I just want to find out, baby, where'd you learn what you know? Hey, baby, it's 7:45. I feel I'm in the mood. Hey, baby, the hour is late. I feel I've got to move. Hey, baby, it's 7:45. I feel I'm in the mood. Hey, baby, the hour is late. I feel I've got to move. Well, hey now, baby, I said I like your style. You really got me, baby. Way down deep inside. Oh, you drive me crazy. Baby, you're the one. I just want to rock and roll, you woman, until the night is gone. Hey, baby, it's 7:45. I feel I'm in the mood. Hey, baby, the hour is late. I feel I've got to move. Yes, I do. Yeah. I think we all are aware of what that song's about. And if you don't know, I don't want to be the one to tell you, because that's not a subject I can talk about on the YouTube channel. So here's the Patreon section. For the gold tier patrons, we have Adam Sanford, HRH King Lurkst, Joseph Wilger, and Thomas Whiteoff. Thank you, everybody. You're doing a great job. And here are the rest of the patrons. Everybody, you're doing great. Thanks, everybody. Really appreciate you. Couldn't do this without you, seriously. All right, thanks again, everybody, for sticking around. Really appreciate it. On to the next song, which is going to be Before and After. So I'll talk to you then later. Peace.